we're gonna run 25% tonight since there's not a lot of
awesome, man. That sounds wonderful.
He's like, fuck yeah.
Like, I'm tired. I want to get my eat. Like,
yeah, you know how tired I am, dude? Hell yeah, that's great. And I hate Kentucky with a passion.
I do too. I say relaxed because that just means that like someone could just crash on purpose still. I don't know because we didn't call it last week. Nah, with only 7 people.
Look at Scotty with the fastest leg.
Yep.
Except for, I think, Taco went, didn't he?
I'm here. Yeah, I'm here.
Jipri, whenever you get older, your nickname for me ain't gonna be Cigarette anymore. It's gonna be Cigar.
Bro, I'm dude.
Awesome, for sure.
I smoke a lot.
Dustin, if Pure or Chevy wins, bro, you, me, and Mac are gonna be in some trouble. For Chevy, yeah, like I'm just gonna throw, like G3 winning already threw a wrench kind of into the top four picture, but damn.
Oh, that was worst case. That was the worst thing that could have possibly happened.
Not for you, it wasn't.
Well, not for me, but for everybody else.
Basically, if I don't win, I want basically either Scotty Bowman or G-Pre to win. It's what I want.
You might as well just let me win.
Bowman, I will hold them off for you if you're up.
Okay.
Well, you sure not gotta worry about me at this track. I'm no threat.
G-Pre's like, I suck you.
I'm no threat at Kentucky. I hate Kentucky.
Let's get it on.
I thought he'd come back.
I tried to help you last night, here.
Yeah,
but
man.
Then, man, y'all got that wreck, man. I couldn't. That
three core, man. He slowed down like coming across the line, and as soon as he slowed down, I got hooked on his rear end, and it spun us both around.
Yeah, it's like, man, something happened with y'all. There was like nothing I could do. I was like, fuck it, I'm going for the win, then. But yeah, I can. Do what?
He wants to know how you won that race.
Last week. I just drove my car, man. Had a fast car. Faster than what I was thinking, to be honest with you.
Pure, you like me?
Yeah.
Yours. Got it.
That's why I asked y'all where we was at.
Take pictures anyway, Dustin.
Coming to the green, Robert. Ready. Green's out, let's go.
That 88 car
comes from.
I had a run.
Oh, right in the wall of wind.
Oh, you wrote it all right.
Coming up I-28.
No, 42.
Oh, this is a long way from home, Terry.
Trying to stay off that apron.
Oh, you good, man.
Oh, you're good.
I dropped the phone break. It's such an awkward ass turn. I hate that curve. This by far that kills me here. I can't get through it for the shit.
Yeah, I can't either most of the time.
1 and 2, I'm fine, but 3 and 4 is terrible to me. Fit this time, bud.
Hold your line, stay high. You got room, you're clear.
And I got a block.
Last 10 laps, you gotta focus.
I knew you were gonna hold it down there.
This time you gotta hold it down.
I knew there was no way
you're the only one
that
got a penalty.
Probably. 25 out.
Slow down.
Yeah, Master, I knew there was no way you were going to hold it down there like that.
I was going to give it a try. Oh,
I saw
shit,
you
right
there. I'm like, there's no way in the hell you're going to hold that. Not at Kentucky or not.
Welcome to the
bunker. Yeah, I got a penalty.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
It's going to come back to bite you. You're gonna be super slow. Scotty might not, because he might have a big enough lead. I don't know, that's still not a lot.
Come on, dude, get out front of my car. I'm gonna run over.
We just start to take some murder.
Driver.
I would have passed
out. Get the job done, driver.
What a shame.
My left is the one I needed to finish ahead of is whoever's ahead of me in points, are they here tonight? Oh, shit.
It won't matter if Dustin wins the race. Or Chevy.
We're going green. Be ready here. Car high, careful.
Scotty.
Yeah,
nice.
Oh.
Careful,
still
there.
I'm fucking shaping it.
Is that what we're calling it these days?
Yeah.
Y'all two just lagged. 88.
That's a good save though.
Yeah.
he's in his pit. Oh, we're done, Chevy. Sorry about that. If I hit you. Sorry about the shit.
The black flag is in the air. It's for us.
Agreed. Tell me if I'm gonna come in next time by.
Right.
All right now, ding, ding, ding. Got one peeking outside.
Catch up to me though, I think. Either that or I'm gonna blow, either that or I'm gonna go with flat.
I need air boards on the ladder, bud. Keep it going.
Yeah. Me too.
That'll earn you a few stage points.
I was giving it a try.
That was risky. I was at 1%. That's a lot of damage.
Looked like everybody hit X because it had pit by everybody's name.
Alright, be smart out there. Going green. Almost ready.
Yeah, you were lagging right there just a sec, Dustin, too.
Yeah.
I got the 48 one hell of a clutch. Down low 28.
Down low 48.
Still there inside.
Down low 2.
Yeah.
Yeah. Respect.
All right, race the next one.
Sorry, 22.
Any car coming inside now?
Oh, we got it.
Damn, that was close.
Got it. Well, I had a good run on the top, too. Yeah, you did. I had a good run coming off, too, so it was a drag race.
You ought to do, I'm going to say I think Bowman might have gotten it barely. But I say his 88 was still barely showing, like, on my map whenever y'all crossed.
Got one outside now.
That would have been a close race if it was a checkered flag.
Go ahead, 42.
Well, thank God it wasn't for you.
Drop your speed, driver. Still there.
How you feel? Pierre, you're outside.
I came out third.
Oh, okay.
Drop your speed, driver.
You're below the yellow line, Dustin. Get back up there, bro. Not here.
Yeah, can you?
Oh, okay.
This ain't no Talladega or Daytona.
You're right. Oh, I'm pumping you, dick.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
I'm in between both of y'all. Let's have him get sandwiched right there.
Oh, damn.
And there's a caution.
Yeah, I made it right through that shit. Oh, fuck. Sorry, 48.
Well, I had nowhere to go. What happened, Illusion?
Just hit the bad part. I just want to know why Chevy pitted.
I probably got a good amount of damage.
I see, yeah, Chevy, but you do realize now that you gotta, like, you gotta be last now, right? Yeah, there's a caution. There's one for me and Bowman.
Under caution, so.
So then what did you pit for?
Slow down.
Yeah, I got loose coming out of the corner.
All right, 10 to go. Keep it nice and smooth for us.
So, all right, I'm coming out of pits.
We're all under caution, bro. You don't have to say that.
Well, I know. I had like 10 seconds of damage. I know when we were going.
Okay. I'll drop it to 50.
I picked up
like three or four cars. It better be a caution. Like,
yeah, no, I got damage out of that shit.
Hold your line. Stay high.
Pit road open.
Yeah.
Bless you.
Slow down. Still there. Car outside. Hold your line.
No.
I hope not. Fuck him.
Hits it on stage.
How much damage does everyone have?
I don't think I got any, actually. Even after being caught up in that, oh, my front is a little beaten up.
All right, about 3 seconds worth of damage behind that
shit. Yeah, 2 seconds.
Yeah, Dustin,
you're pretty. What do you mean? I'm down 2% on the left side. It's not risky. There's six laps to go.
Looking inside now. You got room. You're clear there.
All right, boys.
Inside. You got room. You're clear.
No more cautions now. No more manuals, at least.
Now we'll need all six of y'all to wreck.
I'm prepared out here.
If you're already locked in, so you'd be good anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Say hi up there.
Dustin, what are you doing?
Hold your line. Say hi.
Yep, congrats.
Congrats.
I tried to take it. That was a good heart race. I made one fucking mistake. Otherwise, I would have stole y'all. I would have stole that win. Yeah, I had a good run coming to the middle of them two, and then I don't know. Gotta got hooked on something. And when I got that damage on the back, that changed the whole way the car rolled for the last two laps.
And fastest lap.